Today, now we are introducing how to install the semi-automatic blow molding machine. First, air compressor. This is our 1.2 30 bar high pressure air compressor. Air inlet.Air outlet. Then connect with air tank. Third, connect with air filter. Air inlet, air outlet. Fourth, connect with air dryer.Air inlet, air outlet. Fifth, connect with another air filter. Then connect with blow molding machine.